Hi, and welcome to this Illustrator in 60 seconds video in which we want to briefly talk about the Shape Builder tool and see how it works. Creating new shapes inside of Illustrator is something that all of us do on a daily basis, but sometimes the process can feel a little unintuitive, especially if you're using Pathfinder. This is where the Shape Builder tool comes in handy, since it allows us to build our shapes in a more creative and understandable manner, making the process a lot easier. The way it works is pretty simple. You start by selecting the path that you want to adjust, and once you're done, you can switch over to the tool by selecting it from the left side toolbar or by using the Shift-M keyboard shortcut. Now, if you hover over our shapes, we can easily see that Illustrator treats each overlapping section as its own object, which means that compared to the Pathfinder method, you won't have to create duplicates in order to obtain a certain shape. The Shape Builder tool itself comes prepared with three different modes. The first one is Merge, which is the default mode and allows us to combine two or multiple objects into a single shape by simply clicking and holding while dragging over them. The second mode is Extract, which allows us to click on any section of the overlapping objects to extract it from the larger shape. Finally, we have Erase, which as the name implies, allows us to completely remove different sections of our shapes by holding down the Alt key and then simply dragging or clicking on the shape that we want to delete.